Here are the medalists in the victory ceremony for the women's 86 kilo powerlifting division. Well, there's waves and there's going to be smiles. Pressure is off. The job is done.
The medals will be presented by Chairperson, Sport Technical Committee, International Paralympic Committee Powerlifting.
As medalhas serão entregues pelo presidente do Comitê Técnico Esportivo de Halterofilismo do IPC.
Mr. John
so presenting
Amos,
the medals, Mr. John Amos, the IPC powerlifting chairperson.
President of the Africa Paralympic Committee.
Acompanhado pelo presidente do
accompanied
Comitê Paralímpico
by the president of the African
Committee, Leonel da Rocha Pinto.
Mr. Leonel da Rocha Pinto. They have the honor presenting
Mexico
the prizes
medalha de bronze
to the athletes.
Mexico.
Catalina Diaz Bilchi.
Bronze medalist from Mexico, Catalina Diaz Vilches, competing in her fifth Paralympic Games. She's back on the podium. The last time this happened was in 2004, the Athens Games. Well, big smiles of celebration.
Silver medalist representing Jordan.
Medalha de prata representando Jordânia.
Therwan Alhajjaj.
Well, we got smiles all around here. Lovely to see from Jordan, the silver medalist, Therwan Alhajjaj. Personal bests to take the medal. She's going to be really pleased.
Medalha de ouro e campeã paralímpica representando o Egito.
Randa Mahmoud.
Well, I'm sure there are tears of happiness as Egypt's Randa Mahmoud is crowned a Paralympic champion in the women's 86 kilo category. Paralympic record to boot.
Ladies and gentlemen, the anthem of Egypt.
Senhoras e senhores, o hino do Egito.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Paralympic medalists.
Senhoras e senhores, as
twice the runner-up, Randa Mahmoud of Egypt, can finally claim the title. Lovely pictures. Celebrations now will be getting well underway after the formalities of the photos and the interviews. Medalists in the women's 86 kilo category.